the snap, and the ball is free. It's picked up by Michigan State's Jalen Watts Jackson, and he scores on the last play of the game. Unbelievable.
See, I'm bitterly disappointed.
My view of the first down was as it was that short.
Misery in this building continues.
Yeah, I think Jim Harbaugh as an elite coach is a total fraud and charade. He no longer has that ability, and I am going to quit trying to prop him up just because he was once good. He no longer is elite.
Wolverine Nation, the long drought is over. Ohio State is vanquished.
Michigan Wolverines are the Big Ten champions.
Nobody believes in you. You've lost again and again and again. The lights are cut off, but you're still looking at your dream, reviewing it every day and saying to yourself, it's not over until I win.
Try to hit you with the old Wapti till I get flashed by the paparazzi.
Everything you got!
As more than I got. Call, I know you love to show off, but I never thought that you would take it this far.
And now it's Carl is loose. Bert Carl down the sidelines.
We hardly talk, I was doing my thing. I know what was fair, baby, hey, babe, lately you've been all on my brain. And if somebody would've told me a month ago, front and oh, yo, I wouldn't wanna know.
If
somebody would've told me a year ago, it'd go get this difficult. Feeling like Katrina with no FEMA, like Martin with no Gina, like a flight with no visa, first class with the seat back, I still see ya. In my past, you on the other side of the glass of my memories museum. I'm just saying, hey Mona Lisa, come home. You know you can't roam
as
without
I
Caesar.
As I recall, I know you love to show off, but I never thought that you
the
would
Michigan
take
Wolverines
for
the college football playoff national champion.
This is everything I imagined. When we set the comeback, it was a lot of us. We said we had unfinished business. So I'll leave y'all with this. Business is finished.
Who's got it better than us?
No!